You are watching Body Health. Please subscribe and press the bell button.
Doctors are in a shock. This kills 93% of colon cancer in just 2 days. Unfortunately, colon cancer is one of the most common cancer types in both men and women. This terrible disease takes millions of lives around the world. But wait, we have good news for you. A group of experts have found that this powerful ingredient can kill 93% of colon cancer cells in just 2 days. Amazing, right? And now you probably ask yourself, what's the name of this secret ingredient? Well, we can answer that question for you. We are talking about the super healthy coconut oil. Study confirms. A recent study conducted by a group of researchers at the Adelaide University of Australia has discovered that lauric acid found in coconut oil eliminates almost 93% of colon cancer cells just after 2 days of treatment. Coconut oil contains high amounts of lauric acid. Well, it's almost half of the content of coconut oil. According to the experts, the lauric acid contaminates the cancer cells by releasing intense oxidative stress. During this process, the lauric acid reduces the levels of glutathione in cancer cells very efficiently. The glutathione in cancer cells is caused to protect them from oxidative stress. Other studies have revealed the anti-cancer properties of coconut oil as well. The coconut oil is known for its healing properties and benefits, and it's used by many people in the world for many years. Other studies have revealed that coconut oil is extremely efficient in eliminating bacteria, various diseases, parasites, fungi, and harmful microorganisms. It's also extremely useful and beneficial in promoting digestion, aids liver health, improves skin health, reduces inflammation, and accelerates wound healing. This super healthy ingredient is loaded with healthy nutrients, and it can provide many health benefits, but the big corporations tend to downplay its efficacy. The medical experts say that this powerful ingredient is very useful and beneficial in preventing and fighting many different health problems, such as diabetes, osteoporosis, viral ailments, mononucleosis, hepatitis C, herpes, and so forth, biliary tract infections, Crohn's sickness, and cancer. Ladies and gentlemen, did you know that back in the 1960s, food manufacturers wanted consumers to buy their margarines and hydrogenated oils? The answer is yes. And in order to do that, they had to discredit the products people had always used in their homes to prepare their food. The coconut oil has been accused of causing health issues, while it was its replacements that were the real culprits. Many experts and researchers don't think that coconut oil is the natural cure for cancer, but it's a reminder for all the scientists in the world who work in this field that Mother Nature has provided many means and tools to fight this terrible disease, and we all should invest more in the medical researches and studies of these natural remedies.